Once upon a time, a king and queen ruled over a distant land. One winter day, the queen was doing metal work while looking through the window. Suddenly, she pricked her finger. A single drop of blood fell on the snow outside her window. As she looked at the load of the snow, she said, the queen got her wish when she gave birth to a baby girl.
Oh, finally, I had a baby girl. She is as white as snow. Her lips as red as blood. And her hair is black as ever. How can I name her? Oh, Snow White,
hear me.
Snow White.
Sadly, the queen died. Soon after, the king married a new woman who was beautiful, but proud and cruel. She had studied dark magic, and all of which she wove the years. This pleased the queen. She knew that her magic mirror could speak only the truth. One morning, the queen asked, the queen was angry and ordered her handmaid to take Snow White into the woods to be killed.
Go to the forest, take the girl and bring her, and that's a bird.
The poor handmaid took Snow White into the forest, into the woods to be killed. Then the handmaid killed Adar and took his hair to the queen.
Now I am the most beautiful of the
queen. Meanwhile, Snow White was at the forest. Snow White walked to the dwarf's house.
Oh, this house is so cute.
The table was set and there was food on the plates.
I am so hungry. I will have something to eat.
Since she was so tired, she lay on the little bed and fell asleep. After dark, the owners of the house returned home. They were the seven dwarfs. Mine for gold in the mountains. As soon as they arrived home, they saw that someone had been there.
Hi-ho! 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 It's home for my people. Thank you.
So Snow White. And in the evening, when they come back home, Snow White had their meal ready and their hearts
made. Meanwhile, at the palace.
She went into her most secret room and she made a poison apple. From the outside, the apple was beautiful and shiny, but anyone who made it the least piece of it would die.
I have to bless that, so she can't have a leg. Now, I will go to the
She had a bite in her mouth, she fell to the ground dead. Back at home, she asked her mirror. That evening, they found Snow White lying on the ground.
Hi-ho!
She was dead. They laid her on the bed and all seven dwarves sat next to her and cried for 3 days.
Yeah.
One day a prince entered this room.